Obasanjo sends serious warning to Oni of Ife over politicians. Hello, my amazing family. After this year, I actually want to give myself a very big hug because I am still standing. What a year. Thank you all, every single one of you. Modupe. Thankfulness is a recipe in gratitude. Please don't forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is the first time. Thank you. The Oni of Ife has been asked to stop open support, open endorsement of any political office seeker. Former President Olusegun Obasanjo gave this warning recently while advising the monarch to be father to all. Obasanjo also told the Oni not to direct Yoruba people to support any aspirant for political position because the race was not known for following a single political party. It is funny how some of all these our politicians really see themselves. I call them monkey by grade, olosho by company. Look who is talking. The same Obasanjo that with aired Lagos State local government allocations and failed to honor MKO Abiola even in death. He has no single infrastructure development project constructed within the Southwest region for 8 years. Forget. I call this nonsense, Joe. But I tell you, OBJ is entitled to his opinion. A father must direct his children. If he's not aware of what a responsible father should do, he should just leave Oni alone. In Western region, Oba Adesoji Aderemi was in action group government, and that regime remained the best since our creation as a nation. Enough of speaking with two sides of the mouth. And as for the parts whereby traditional rulers and now cohorts to politicians. Fine, I'm not in support of that. Because traditional rulers should be very careful to avoid committing themselves in the hands of politicians. Because as a traditional father, people look on them with great expectations and respect. Therefore, they must not jeopardize their positions. Anyways, I will say the advice came at the right time, so let him know say that nobody has told him. The news in details, former President Olusegun Obasanjo has warned traditional rulers in Yoruba land against an open endorsement of any political office seeker, saying their role should end in offering prayers for whoever visit them to discuss politics. He also told Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi, not to direct Yoruba people to support any aspirant for political position because the race was not known for following a single political party. Obasanjo spoke at the palace of Oni in Ife, where he joined dignitaries that include ex-Oyo State Governor Rashidi Ladoja, to witness the installation of the Director General of the International Institute of Tropical Agriculture, Ibadan, Dr. Nteraya Sangiga and his wife, Charlotte Kurara as Are and Yeye Afaragbi Ola of the Source. The former president who told Oni to be wary of those that never wanted him to be installed when he was seeking the throne, but now sought his support to gain political favor, said people of the Yoruba race would never follow a single political party, explaining that it was not out of place for Oni to forgive some individuals for the roles they played during the struggle to fill the throne. Obasanjo, however, said the monarch should be careful with political office seekers. Referring to Oni, Obasanjo further said, "I like your spirit. Those coming to meet you now, if God had permitted them, you would not be in this position, and you know that. It is good to have forgiven spirit, but let us know what we are doing. Please don't forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is your first time. Thank you." Oba Ogunwusi, while praying for the IITA boss and his wife, said their new offices would further enhance the roles they have been playing in promoting agriculture. He urged the Yoruba monarchs to play fatherly role to Yoruba sons and daughters seeking political office rather than allowing themselves to be played into adopting anybody. Obasanjo said monarchs in the region must be careful of politicians as the country heads into politicking period, saying, "As traditional rulers, they must adopt every Yoruba person with political ambition. I want to advise that, as traditional rulers in Yoruba land, you must not dabble into partisan politics. Every Yoruba person that comes to you must be blessed and supported. They are all your subjects. They will come to you seeking blessings to become governor, president, and senators. Bless them and let them go. Don't direct Yoruba to support or adopt a particular candidate," the former president said. Please don't forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is a first time. Thank you. Yoruba people don't have same view or go same direction in politics, which is part of our strength as a race. As far as politics is concerned, even in the pre-independence era in Yoruba land, we have two strong views, the National Council for Nigeria and Cameroon, and Action Group side. Also, after independence, we had the same thing with Akintola's side and Awolowo's side. During the military rule, we equally had two sides. We had PDP and AD. Laduja was part of one side. Please don't let the politicians add to your burden. Notwithstanding what I said earlier, Olusegun Obasanjo is right in his own wisdom. All sons and daughters are equal when it comes to seeking support from monarchs. No preference due to dangers attached. And the Baba himself concluded by saying, "The strength of the Yoruba race is in its diverse political views." Please, if you are here for the first time, there is a bell at the right hand or left hand. Please click on it for more updates. And please tell a friend to tell a friend about Thunderwaves Media. God bless you. Bye-bye.